This is incredible. It's been over a decade. Oh no, he sees it finally. No, no. No, don't, no, don't come here. This is so incredible. This is a wonderful sign. It's in my yard and it's very young. Look how beautiful. Come here, baby. There she is. Yeah. There you are. Hi, baby. You're so wonderful. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. You are so special. This is such a rare, beautiful sight. I just can't believe it. This is something that I have not seen in over probably 12 or 13 years, more, 15 years. I saw them when I first came out. Yeah, there you go, sweetie. Hi. Look at that. Look at that. Hi, baby. It's so young. It's not more than 7 inches. It's probably around six and a half inches. It's a very young one. And I'm just so happy. This is a really good sign to see wild desert tortoise. Oh my gosh. This is so rare. This is so, so rare. So beautiful. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that red coloring on the shell. I just don't think I've ever seen that. Of course, it's not in the best background area with all that stuff, but still, look at it. Oh, he's so sweet. Oh, look how sweet. Look how sweet that is. Oh, how sweet. Sweet, sweet, sweet.
I said, hey, 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 yeah.
I said, hey, hey, hey,
hey, yeah. I said, hey, hey, yeah.
I said, hey.
Okay, so in this old garden that we had, I'm gonna keep him or her here overnight. Put some water on her or him, just to sprinkle a little bit, and showed him where the water was, him or her. When I carried him or her over here, didn't lose any, so I'm glad he didn't keep his head in. He was wanting to go. They've got sharp claws. Oh, it's gonna be fine here until I can contact Arizona Cayman Fish and see what they want me to do, because I can't keep him here with the dog in the yard. Number one, and I think if he needs to go back towards the vehicle, not towards the road, like where he was going. So I'm out in the vehicle wash. The exact coordinates will be given to Arizona Game and Fish. And I am about to release our beautiful juvenile desert tortoise that I chose to name Melody. 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 Good morning, Melody. Melody, come on, baby. Oh God, she's facing the other. I'm gonna have to get her, hold on. There you go, that's a good girl. You're headed north. That's what you're supposed to do. Oh. So she's choosing a nice, cool place under the mesquite. This morning, and that's fine. No one would know that a desert tortoise is under this mesquite tree but me. Even if they went and sat under it like I was doing, would they know? There's no way. She's just totally camouflaged. She's small. She's no longer than 7 inches. But I tell you what, they can move. They can move faster than a snake. Just about. I didn't get a lot of footage, but that's okay. Her well-being is more important. You're beautiful. I got a nice warning. Yes, you're beautiful. I'm not coming near you. I want to thank you for warning me. Oh my goodness. Is he hot this morning? Can you tell which kind it is? Oh, yes, it's my favorite. It's a Mojave. I'll let you go. Yes, that was pretty cool because I was way back here. Look where I was. I was right there and it was here. And that distance right there, look how far away I was when it started to warn me. Thank you, sweetie. You're so sweet. Could have released it here before. Might have been one of the ones I did release, because I released one not that far from here. Okay, bye-bye, baby. This is the queen. I couldn't come out to see her this year. She did get a lot of bloom anyway. But she got some. She's in great shape. I love you, queen. Take a picture of her. My second one, this one was browner. This wasn't they're very far. It was just less than 50 feet from the other. This one is a diamondback. Yes, I know, I'm not gonna bother you. It was a dark coloration. It was a brown coloration. I don't see where it went. It went right into that brush. Thank y'all for warning me, though. My goodness, what an exciting morning. I was just going to go this way. I think I see you. No, I don't. Oh, yes, I do. Look, there you are. Oh, aren't you beautiful? Look at that. Look at that. Yes, oh, you're so pretty. You're so pretty. You're so pretty. Oh, that could have been another Mojave. I don't know. All right, I won't bother you.